Let's see how cold it really is today. And this is the only thermometer I have lying around in my car. Minus 11 centigrade.